Now let's do that again from the first opening position. Circle both hands to hold the ball. Right hand's on top. Shift away to your right leg. Picking up your left heel, turn your waist to left, step, heel, toes down. Shift away from right leg to left leg. Adjust right toes in a slight angle. Separate the hands, left hand from the bottom, rise up to your shoulder level high. Right hand press down in front of your right leg.